I've been playing RuneScape on and off for close to 15 years now, and it's safe to say that my skill level and knowledge base of the game is definitely at least considered amateur. But there has always been one thing in the game that I was never able to accomplish: killing Jad. Tiztok Jad, or Jad for short, is the boss monster of the Tzar Fight Cave. This thick, delicious beast tops out at a whopping combat level of 702, has 250 hit points, has a max hit of 97, uses all three attack styles, and when he nears half health, spawns healers that regenerate his health. And if that wasn't already enough, you need to make it through 62 waves of killing his minions before you can even reach him. The reward for accomplishing such a task? The legendary Fire Cape. The Fire Cape grants you plus 1 attack bonus in each combat style, as well as plus 11 defense bonus for each combat style, and also grants a 2 plus prayer bonus and a plus 4 strength bonus. It's no longer considered the best cape in the game, but it is debatably the most iconic. So what does it take in order to obtain one of these capes? Well, you're about to find out. Enjoy my frustration.
Right before he's dead, I drink a dose of prayer. Huge. In range pod, you might as well.
I already did that.
Not worried. Stop. You know about the healers, Mike?
Mm-hmm.
As important as the prayer. Got this. You're literally fucking killing it, dude.
Shit, dude.
I think there's two healers behind.
I'm done.
Ooh! Got this, bro.
Shit.
He just keeps hitting me, Jiguchi.
Yep.
Oh, dude, you literally did so good, Mike.
Dude, the healers came back and literally gave him his entire health.
Yeah,
back, bro.
There's four total healers. You got the ones off the front of them, which was good. You did a fantastic job doing that. There was also two behind. So if you would have ran a little to, like, the side of them, could have tagged them
I couldn't
off.
Even see them, dude.
You're using a grand exchange.
Nobody cares.
Like a bunch of friggin' entitled nerds.
You had 10 per points last time I saw.
Yep, and I'm lagging.
Did Mike's internet just die out?
Dude, could you imagine?
I think so. Stump, how about the stream?
Dude, this is terrible.
RIP frames.
This is so bad.
No.
This is so bad, dude.
Mike?
This is
Mike?
So bad, dude.
You good?
You had 10 prayer, dude.
Yoy. Oh, we're back, boys.
Are you in?
Yeah.
Drink pods. Drink prayer pods.
Oh my god, bro.
And hey, even if you don't got it, I'll watch you do it the next time.
And the next time. And the next time. And the next time.
And the next day. And the next day. And the next day.
This is easy.
It took me 7 hours. 7 tries.
Here he comes, here he comes.
It's always the anticipation, dude. It's never the actual thing itself.
I know you.
Jetty daddy. You're doing what I did. I played on full screen, too.
Yep. 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 Yep.
It be like that sometimes.
Yep.
It really do be like that.
Yep.
Sounds definitely can help.
It's so fucking annoying, dude. You literally can't make one fucking mistake.
Oh, that'll be another hour of your life. Thanks. One misclick, another hour of your life gone.
All right then, funny boy. Make me laugh without undressing.
Yeah, well, I'm the only one who can drive, so you can fuck off.
I can drive. I took an army driving course when I was 10.
Bollocks! You still wet the bed when you were 10.
Yeah, I wet your mum's bed with my spunk.
I took an early driving course when I was 10.
All right, here goes.
Oh, hell yeah.
Man, what the fuck kind of beat this is?
It's all good. Just do it.
Yeah, hey, run up on them like it's 06 kids rank. I've been stacking up the meals, keep them piled in the bank, pine cone.
I got the meat sweats.
All right, now it's all you, buckaroo.
Hey, buckaroo, how are you?
I'll try to watch your prayer again. Last time I got busy texting, so this time I'll make sure that doesn't happen.
Whipped cream on top and a cherry too.
Well, hey, buckaroo, how are you? Cherry on top and whipped cream too?
Get it.
Wow, dude. Right off the bat.
Chill, you got it, you got it.
Dude, I fucking changed it and it was too late, bro. Fuck me, dude. I'm literally going to take a dragon dagger and fucking special on my ass.
It's only a 45-minute ordeal. You got this, brother.
Pretty short amount of time.
You're in it. Important thing. Even if they heal him back up to full health, as long as you get the healers off him, you're fine.
Yeah. All right.
Send it, brother.
Popeye needs his fucking juice.
Cool, actually breaking up the Benny, dude.
Dude, this is my fucking combat pod. I'm ready. Look at this douche, bro. He's totally flexing on me right now.
He is, dude. I love it, dude. I'm about to come there, dude. Ooh. Slamming the table.
Yo!
Pepperoni, angry peppers, mushrooms, olive chive!
Come on! Yo, we're gonna do it. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. See that? It's 100% skill, boys.
That was nuts, actually. Yeah, the long
you like that
chat.
Shit?
That was... Clip that shit, dude.
Clip that shit. Chris Archie, get the fuck back on the grind. Let's go.
Jed can suck my ass.
Hell yeah, dude. You're a legend. Oh, God. Oh, God. This is it, boys. Oh! Oh! Oh!
You need to fucking watch.
I know, I need to pay attention, bro. I need to pay attention.
Pretty sure I just woke Jordan up too because she closed the door.
Oopsies.
Hey, man. She knew what she signed up for. She's dating a RuneScaper.
He gonna make you his sex slave. You're gonna gargle mayonnaise.
No.
Unless we bust a massive.
Oh, no.
Alright, we had a fun little jam sesh, but it's time to focus now, alright? No more fucking around.
You're only away 42, dude. You got more time to fuck around. It's a fan.
This don't get in the fucking mood, I don't know what will.
5 minutes, it took like no time at all. I just need to enchant them all.
What?
Sell for that big money.
Yeah.
No, I'm not spending any time trying to kill this fucking thing that I spent the last, like, 4 hours doing.
Here she is, everyone. She's emerged from her slumber because I was screaming too loud. So she came out here to tell me to shut the fuck up.
You stinky bastard. How are you going to gas me out over here like that, Arlie?
Mike fails his last fire attempt, Kate, because the dog.
Because I'm choking on dog fart. That'll be the running joke. I'll just completely, like, dedicate my life to doing jab, but I'll never actually complete it. And every night I'll just stream me trying jab, and I'll just die every time.
What if the meleeers could just spec the shit out of you?
Just pull out a DDS.
Fucking, like, launches his fists or some bullshit.
Pulls out a DDS and just mollywop.
DDS's your ass.
Like, you know, in the Goonies where that dude deploys that boxing glove on a spring?
Yes, yes, dude.
He's got a couple of those fucking hidden in that robe. Fucking hands are sweating, boys. This sucks. I hate this. I hate the pressure.
Boys got this. Send it up!
I'm trying to do other shit at the same time.
I fucked up.
No, you switched from range to mage. Oh.
Dude, I actually fucking hate myself. This sucks, dude. God fucking damn it, dude. This is because now I'm getting like pissed. I'm getting pissed.
You going again, dude? Hey, honey, I'll be in another hour.
Yeah, I'll be right in.
Dude, there's no way, dude, if you do it again,
I'm going right now.
Nah, tomorrow's the night. What is this? Yo, somebody's literally buying all the super restores because they know that I need them for jabbing. This is bullshit. God damn it, dude. My
Mike,
blood pressure.
Did you ever do my rap line for one of, like, your videos or some shit?
No. Your rap line?
Well, it's just, like, a verse line. You can use it as... What was it, Steel?
I can't remember, bro. You act like
it's
I was
like
supposed to remember
GE
your garbage
hoes,
line.
They want my clout.
Yeah. What else, dude?
That's all I got.
Yo, that's a banger, man!
I think we're making a whole song about it. That G has one.
How's everybody doing this evening?
What's the magical pretty box on the right side of your screen?
I think it's for chat.
Oh, dude, look at that! That is so sick!
Is it in
wow,
there?
Wow, man. Yeah!
Gang. Alright.
I actually like that a lot. Slight upgrades to the stream quality from last night. I like it.
Yeah, I did a little bit. Not a whole lot, but a little bit. The only fire cape tip that I need is what song to play. You think Gardar is thicker than Jad? I don't know, dude. I remember spanking Gardar back in the day. Definitely
easier
didn't.
To kill.
Yeah, definitely, bro. So
easier to kill, but thicker. He was a thick boy.
Yeah, but like I factor in how easy you are to kill with how thick of a rating you get.
I mean, we can get crystal shards from chopping.
Crystal shards?
He goes, here's a tip: when Jad stays up, pray mage. When he stomps, pray mage.
All right, I'll bear that in mind.
Dude, that's what you did last night. You got one hit when he did.
What do you mean, dude? I don't smite him?
Please fucking smite Jad, dude.
And then fucking after you kill him, just type sit.
Oh, don't even start with this lag bullshit.
Homie wants to know if you want tips, Mike.
He's trying to help you out, friend.
Yeah, I mean,
Always eager to learn something new, you know?
The ranger even attacks with melee? I actually didn't know that.
Yeah,
I guess I never
he does. I've seen him punch me in the dick a couple times.
I never got close enough to. The major definitely mollywops you.
Oh, dude, he spanks.
He hit you like a 56.
Dude, he fucking like shoves that fucking tail in your mouth like a dirty toilet brush or something.
It would destroy your bloodline in 3 hits.
He just fucking holds your mouth open with the 2 front paws and shoves that tail right in there. Alright. I think I'm ready. This could be the
time.
I think you got it. And if you don't watch it, I'll watch you do it again.
And again.
And again.
We're having this similar deja vu conversation way too often. I just need to get this shit done. Jordan was making this noise today, and I'm like, what the fuck are you doing? And she's like, it's the thing from Minecraft. And I'm like, what the fuck are you talking about? Like, she keeps making the noise, and I don't recognize it. Let me know if you can recognize this. Huh.
Oh, that's a villager.
Huh.
It's a villager, dude.
Yeah, dude. Oh, I couldn't get it.
Even Wonton knows, bro, my boy.
Huh.
Get a modest while you're killing Jed. Dude.
Oh, yeah, okay. I'll do that and fucking switch my prayer and fucking pick my ass at the same time, too. How about that?
While tagging the healers.
Yeah, tag those healers. Yeah, yeah, uh-huh. It's all about the journey.
All I gotta say is if he finishes it this time, Joey, he finished it in 3 attempts sooner than you did. So,
I feel like Steel is secretly like cheering me on in the background so that I can beat Joey.
I really am. Dude. Really all I care about.
He's got his fists clenched right now. Come on, come on!
Buddy, we need fucking dead silence, boys. I want to be able to hear a fucking pin drop in here, Jed. Swear to fucking God.
I want to hear a fucking pin drop. All right. Hail Mary, full of grace. The Lord is with thee.
All right, Mike, remember, after you switch your prayers, you have 7 seconds till the next hit. One click in between prayer switching. And this is yours. One click. No fucking rush shit. Take your time. Plenty of food and fucking.
My fucking heart's racing, bro. I hate this shit. Like, why is it such a big deal? It's so stupid. Oh boy. That's it, boys. Dude, I went on this golf trip one time, and we literally were playing like 36 holes a day for like a week straight, dude. And we were out one day, and This kid fucking smacks a ball. You know what he went to do? He went to go chip onto the green, and he duffed it, so it was like line drive type of thing.
Yeah.
And hit my friend's dad right in the fucking leg. And then that same exact round, maybe like 2 or 3 holes later, they go to get out of the cart, and the guy didn't put the parking brake on the cart. So when he got out, it fucking rolled backwards onto the guy's fucking ankle. The same guy that got hit with the golf ball.
Dude's leg fucked, bro. I hope you like your left leg.
Dude, it was so fucking funny. Should I do a punishment if I fail this time?
Do a shoey of that Henny that you had.
I don't have any more Henny, dude.
That, he finished up all right.
You got any beers, Twisted Teas, anything? You got anything, dude? Come on, the old lady, she gotta have some teas or something. Come on.
I've got a spiked seltzer.
I mean, hey, pour that in a shoe, man. It can't be much worse than what it already tastes like, right?
Pour it in a shoe?
Yeah, dude, fucking
shoe.
You've never seen a
shoey,
bro?
No, dude, no.
Oh, my God,
I'll just fucking dump a whole fucking beer through an old shoe.
That's literally what a shoey is.
Yeah, how many shoeys have you done in your day, Joey?
Zero. I've never fucking wanted to.
Yeah, there you go.
You want a punishment? We gave you a punishment.
Yeah, but I meant something like that I'll actually do, not fucking drink a beer out of a fucking old shoe.
Dude, if you do it, I will Snapchat me doing it.
That's fucking... Dude, how does that even happen? What are you doing?
What do you mean, dude? You just pour a beer in a shoe, bro.
You fucking drink it out of the shoe?
You just fucking send it, dude.
Bro, it sounds so gross. Oh, so if everybody in here follows right now, I can get my Twitch subscription thing, and then you guys can unfollow as soon as I get the partnership. Sound good? All I need's 50. 50 people stick with me, and that's it. And then as soon as I get it, I'll message y'all and you can unfollow. There we go. How funny would that be, though? Like, you literally see somebody get 50 followers and then they go back to zero, like, a couple days later. Kill a poop, kill a poop, and desk ready. Appreciate both of you. There's a killer poop in the desk.
Uh-huh.
It's not that I'm making excuses. I'm just about to shit my pants for no reason. Like, why? Why am I shitting my pants over this? Oh, come on, bro. Are you fucking kidding me, bro? Are you fucking kidding me? Dude, I get fucked by half a millisecond at every given turn, I swear. Fucking F's, boys. F's in a fucking chat. Ugh, alright. Let me go get the shoe.
Are you doing it, bro? No fucking chance. Dude, get the shoe. You got to, bro.
Dude,
Chat wants to see it, bro. We need a shoey. Look at that, dude. We need a shoey, bro. Desk Ready says shoey, dog. You gotta do it, dude. You gotta do it.
Oh, well, if Desk Ready says it, then we have to do it, right?
I mean, how about if the boys get you to the 50 followers, you do a shoey? How about that, huh?
If you guys get me to 50 followers, I'll do a Oh, fuck. I should probably check how many I have before I say that. Oh, fuck. Just so everybody knows, this shoe, I've worn this shoe probably ever. Oh, what the fuck is this shit? I've been wearing these shoes for probably, like, at least 3 years, dude. These are, like, my favorite shoes. They probably stink so bad.
You're about to rip a shoey out of them, dog.
See, I bet it's, like, somewhat entertaining to watch me continue to do this because...
Continuously fuck up on Jeff.
Because I get so close, dude. Well, I guess I'll put this back in the fridge for now.
Doing the shoey at $50.
You gotta get the 55, but that's not extended till, like, forever. I'm not just doing a shoey.
No, it's gotta be
tonight. Get your grandma in here. I know your granny wants to see me rip the shoey. Wait, so what are we at for the followers? We need 10 more, right?
8, I think.
Oh, 8? Fuck, dude. I'm literally about to be drinking out of a shoe.
Yeah, dude, it's gonna be fucking amazing.
Fuck it, yeah, for you. You just don't get that type of stuff with reality television.
Nah, dude. That's why I don't watch TV. Watch dumbasses on Twitch. It's great.
Did I wonder, like, if playing in the dark really has fucked up my eyes? Because this one eye floater I have in my left eye has not gone away, and it's been months, dude. Yeah, that's why I can't be Jad, dude. I got an eye floater. It's like a medical condition, you know what I mean? It's got nothing to do with my skill or anything like that.
It's like cataracts, dude, you know?
Yeah, bro. Come on, I'm disabled. Where's my handicap lacquered?
Jesus Christ.
Imagine my dumb ass pulling up to the front of the Walmart. I can't get the fire cape, dude, because if I get the fire cape, what the hell am I going to stream?
Yeah, your boy says you should stream the Inferno next.
Oh, fuck, dude, that's going to take me all year. All those people come flooding in and I'm just shitting my pants simultaneously.
On wave 62.
Low-key trying to, like, let out some fucking nervousness farts and just sharted myself.
I'd have sex for money.
I'm dead ass waiting 30 minutes.
Yeah, would you?
Fucking IQ, dude.
Dude, 20 bucks is 20 bucks. Like, if some dude was like, hey, blow me, I'd be like, 40 right now.
Well, you heard it here first, boys.
My roommates, they went on a 2-week trip, so I got the whole apartment to myself.
Ooh, you about to go out and buy a whole bottle of lotion, aren't you?
Hey, girl. Love me.
In the middle of a cold, dark night,
I heard a sound and I thought to myself, what was that? I got up and checked.
Yo, Rick, 50 followers. We're doing a booty. A shooey. Whatever the fuck it's called.
It's a shooey, dude.
Dude, I've literally never heard of that before. That's the first time I've ever heard of that. Uh-oh. How many followers away from the shoe?
Uh-oh. How many followers away from the shoey? We gotta refresh, dog. Five more.
So
dude.
Five more, buddy. Dude, I am so clipping the fuck out of this.
Oh, no shit, dude. Dude, I really don't want to drink an alcoholic beverage from a shoe. That sounds terrible.
I will make 5 brand new Twitch accounts and follow your app.
I'm gonna like throw up, dude. Oh boy. Oh boy. That's not what you want to be doing at all. That's not what you want to be doing at all, ladies and gentlemen. Dude, I'm probably like I'm probably never gonna stop playing this fucking game.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Like, I've just accepted the fact I'll be playing this shit till I'm in the fucking ground. And when I'm in the ground, I want to be buried with my phone on and logged in.
Dude,
uh-oh. Uh-oh. There we go.
About to be 30 minutes, though.
The kids that listen to the rap, it gives them the brain damage. You see, with their ippin' and the hoppin' and the bippin' and the poppin', so they don't know what the jazz is all about. You see?
Dude, I'm about to change my in-game name to like Dingleberry Jenkins.
Yes, dude.
Dingleberry Jenkins.
If you fail this fire escape, you have to change your in-game name to Dingleberry Jenkins.
Alright, I'll see if it's available.
Came at the right moment, honestly. Jed, hell yeah you did, even though every moment's the right moment around here, brother.
Oh, do not cock block me. Oh, you fat bitch.
Just get the... Oh.
You fat bitch.
Scoff. Well, you can hide the big melee. No.
Yeah, I gotcha.
Big melee.
Yeesh.
Nailed it. You're beautiful. You are a beautiful human being, my friend.
Thank you. Dude, I've got to piss so bad.
You said that before.
I know, and I did not pee, dude. I did not pee since then. Did you watch me pee? Would you like to? That's after dark streams.
Oh, goddamn you.
You,
After every prairie switch, you get one click. One click. Take a slip.
Oh, hell yeah. Should have been a friggin' linebacker.
Should have been a frick.
See that shit? Busting up through the middle, dude. Here we go. Super Bowl, what are we on? 54 or something like that?
Should have been a running back, if that's what the fuck. Really? I was still dying today at work from whenever you said that those meleeers had the spring fucking glove from the Goonies, bro. I was thinking about that shit today, and just you running across the room and just getting bopped by a spring-loaded fucking...
fucking some bullshit.
Glove, dude, it would have been great.
Doing?
Water. Just tank the 3, bro. Out DPS. Here's it like 15.
That's it.
No.
Well, I can't fucking kill him, honey. Get over here and kill Chad for me.
Did you get so angry you fucking smashed it?
Yes, I smashed the can into my head because I did not.
Are you serious?
Yes. Because now I have to do this all over again tomorrow.
Hi, everybody. So since Mike sucks dick at playing RuneScape, I'm coming in to take over for him, and we're going to do Jad.
Why do you have a shoe here?
Steele, Jordan wants to know why I have a shoe here.
Oh. Oh, dear God. All right.
You just do
put the headset on her head and I'll tell
you. Hey.
All right. So Mike's at 45 followers right now on Twitch. When he gets to 50, he's going to do a shoey. You know what that is?
A shoe eat?
A shoe eat.
Yeah, I'm gonna eat my shoe.
Oh, no.
No, he's gonna pour a beer into his shoe and drink it.
Ew! Especially this one's like torn apart.
Hell yeah!
Oh,
well, I didn't get it. They came up short. I think I was like five away.
Is there a girl in there? Someone's got it. What do you mean?
Really running out of money, though.
Yeah, I was gonna say. Sorry.
Yeah, that's just Joey. Oh my god.
Whatever, man.
He says, whatever, man.
You know what? I gotta, like, figure out what's going on with these healers, dude, because that's what fucks it every time.
I appreciate all of the new faces, nonetheless. And I appreciate everybody checking out the YouTubes, if you have. I had tons of fun. And I'm really looking forward to tomorrow so that we can come back and do it all over again! This is the best part.
I need you to calm.
That's how he sings it, dude.
Dad.
That's exactly what it sounds like.
With another man. Savage.
Sleep all night,
cause
I've got a plan.
My baby don't mess around because she loves me so. And yes, I know for sure.
He's cheering for me, dude.
Good, dude.
Yeah.
Oh, dude, I'm lagging. Oh, I'm fucked.
Okay.
boys! Boys! We fucking got it, boys!
Dude, I knew you were gonna get it.
Oh.
Nice.
Oh.
Hi, dude.
Oh.
Yes. Nice.
Oh. Holy shit, dude.
Dude.
My hands feel like they're fucking vibrating, bro. Both of them. I wish you... I don't know if you can see my fucking fingers trembling.
Put the fucking cape on. What are you doing, bro? I see him. Just put the cape on.
Fuck yeah, dude. Fuck yeah.
Deep breath, Michael. Deep breath. It's okay. You've done it, my child. You can rest now.